The challenges is probably, the challenges are related to your ability to overcome negative experiences. Because you can have your first customer and he says, sorry, today I don't buy anything. Then you get the second, he says, I have no money to buy, go to another door. If you get that three times, you still need to do 20 other customers and have the same smile going into the store and believing that you can do it. And so you become really experienced in overcoming obstacles. But it's also about getting the great energy every day you go out of the door, because you need a smile inside. If you don't smile, you will not be successful, because then you transmit negative thinking. That doesn't work. It's also about finding the right solution for each place. The place changes. So what does this customer most likely need to perform? Because only if he performs, I'm doing a good job. I cannot sell something he doesn't need, because my next visit will be horrible. It's also about making the good connection between marketing and the customer. So how can I leverage things which are developed in the company to best deliver that to the customer? How can I make the customer happy with my service, which might be after sales? Because having said this, what he should consider and he might accept and buy, then I ship. Well, sales starts the moment he gets the products in his shelf, because then we need to ensure that he has good rotation and that the business is a good one for him and not just passing over a stock, which then might create a problem. So it's a continuous work. It's always being at the pulse of things. It's being really attentive to that.